yeah. When I was young, the Beatles was my inspiration. Made me want to be the best dressed man in the nation. Understanding that a man who looked good could write his own ticket. I walked in and told my boss to stick it. Cause I like to fly and I give a boss the best of me. I knew that doing my own thing was my destiny. I need to look the part to be the vocation. I started dressing in a suit to start building my reputation. Three buttons hard to pull off, but I can do it. Any challenges in life, I just dress my way through it. Whether I pick a notch or peak lapel, if I pick the right tie, I'll have you under my spell. Cause the world can't resist the well-dressed G. It's like your ticket to a secret club where drinks are free. And your dreams are just what you can get from people that's walking. You might as well look the part and let your clothes do the talking. Cause I'll be rocking in my made-to-measure, partying and enjoying the pleasure. It's hard work to make it look like leisure, but I'll be booking the gig because they saw me in my made-to-measure. They saw me in my made-to-measure. You see me rocking and I'm rocking in a made-to-measure. I wear a made-to-measure. There was a time I couldn't get a girl to look my way. Then I showed up in a suit, now they beg me to stay. They wanna take me to the karaoke bar, and the way that I dress makes people treat me like a movie star. So pay attention to every small detail, so they could mention how your look was complete. You wanna give them lots to see and maybe talk about later, and accessorize so people ask you in the elevator, hey, where'd you get that tie, bar dog? I'll tell you everything, just watch my blog, and I'll reveal the secret of a successful life. It's about building a look that lasts into the afterlife. So when you're picking your monogram of buttons, think about the first time you knew that you were something. And outfit that man in the finest available. That's the uniform for turning art to something to say. I look like I inherited treasure, but I did it myself, and now I do it with